dancing around till we're feeling fine and crazy. Mm-hmm. Been a long day, let your hair fall down. We can dance for a while, lay around and be lazy. Mm-hmm.
The fourth album that we're putting out, I titled it Enjoy Yourself here recently. It's one of the songs on the album because every time I would read that title, it would speak about what this album is about for me.
Love me all night, make me miss you all day long.
So I was like, all right, I'll use one of the song titles, and so it's going to be called Enjoy Yourself.
Enjoy yourself, let it all hang out.
You know, recording this fourth album, I didn't have anything different in mind from the last album. When I was throwing all my songs over the past 2 years in a pile, the ones I kept going to the most was just happy, fun songs.
So come on over, you're going to really help out and you'll enjoy yourself.
So I put them all together and I threw one sad song in there, and when I was listening to it over and over and over, that one sad song, it just didn't fit. And so I had to take it out. So overall, the theme of this new album, will be pretty happy.
I'm not known for doing a lot, but I do my best work when the weather's hot. I'm pretty good at drinking beer.
You know, the song Pretty Good at Drinking Beer was a song that I actually found on the same little demo CD as I found People Are Crazy.
Don't have a knack for making motors crank, no, but I'm pretty good at drinking beer.
I knew I wanted to record People Are Crazy first, and I kind of hid the other one, never told anyone else about it, and just kind of waited until this album came around and I recorded Pretty Good at Drinking Beer. No one ever picked it up, so I just got lucky.
I'll hand me one more, boys. That's what I'm here for.
If you ask me, I would say every song's a single, but that's just the artist in me, for sure. But there's one I really feel you're gonna like called Let Me Down Easy. It's if you like Must Be Doing Something Right, you're gonna like this song. It's a really soulful, sexy ballad.
There's a warm breeze blowing by the ocean as you're taking my hand.
Let Me Down Easy was written by Mark Nestler. It's a guy who I wrote a lot of songs with. Pretty much every album I recorded, I think, we've had some songs on there, or one at least. In I don't know, I was in search of one of his songs. He writes the best melodies.
If I fall, can you let me down easy?
Eventually recorded it, and I'm glad we did it. It came off great. We're excited about this one. It's very sexy. The song Until You, probably maybe my favorite song on the album. One of my favorites, no doubt.
I need you.
I heard the song a long time ago by a guy named Dave Barnes. I don't know, I just was always hung up on that song and always knew one day I'd record it when I had the right band and right everything. And I felt like we did this time.
And I swore that I was cool until you.
There's a song called All Day Long on there, and I thought, man, that song sounds like a good song to kick off the album with.
Love me all night, make me miss you all day long.
And it just, it was happy and friendly and sexy and all, in its own way, and just thought I'd feel like I'd sound good on it. So I went and recorded it, and it all worked out. So five ways I enjoy myself. Climb coconut trees, pour a coconut, no doubt. Surf. Be in the ocean, just period, for any reason, anything. Fish, and play guitar, write songs. I'm excited about the new record. It's gonna be fun. Can't wait till you get it.